Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. A battle of wills now. And here goes Goldust. And here's R-Truth. And here goes Goldust.
Since his debut in 1995, Goldust has achieved fame, notoriety, and infamy all at once. He's been an Intercontinental Champion. He had the famous backlot brawl at WrestleMania 12 against Rowdy Roddy Piper, and he's held tag team gold and was a hardcore champion.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Goldust making a move.
With the offense.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
One.
R-Truth with the offense.
His opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Oh man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
R-Truth imposes his will.
Three.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Oh, I remember being in WWE when Goldust debuted. And it's safe to say no one was ready for the Bizarre One. Goldust was definitely ahead of his time, as we saw with the success of the Attitude Era and the success he still enjoys today.
Four. Oh, ow! Oh, man!
Five.
And we're going back between the ropes. And he does it one more time.
And R-Truth gets laid out.
Yeah, what's up? It's more like what's down. And the answer is R-Truth. There it is! Oh! No, not again! R-Truth with the offense! What's R-Truth gonna do with this? Oh. Oh, man! Oh, mama! R-Truth telling everybody, what's up?
Us doing a great job of turning that around.
Goldust showing some expert prowess here. He got him. Bam!
Into the cover goes Goldust.